Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will walk you through how to install Microsoft Teams on Windows 11 step by step. Whether you need it for work, school, or just staying connected, this guide will help you get Microsoft Teams up and running smoothly. Stick around until the end because I will also show you how to troubleshoot common installation issues and optimize Teams for the best performance. Before we begin, let's make sure your PC meets the requirements to run Microsoft Teams. Your device must be running Windows 11 and should have at least 4GB of RAM and 1.6 GHz processor. It's also recommended to have at least 2GB of free storage space before the installation. To check your system specs, press Windows I to open Settings, then go to System About. Now that we have confirmed your PC is compatible, let's download Microsoft Teams. To get the right version, open your browser and go to teams.microsoft.com/downloads. Click Download. Once the download starts, wait for the setup file to finish downloading. It should only take a few seconds to a couple of minutes, depending on your internet speed. Now let's install Microsoft Teams. Open your Downloads folder and double-click the Teams setup file. Microsoft Teams will now start installing automatically. You don't need to click anything, just wait for the process to finish. Once done, the Teams login screen will appear. If it doesn't open, you can launch it manually from the Start menu by searching for Microsoft Teams. Now, let's log in to Teams. Sign in with your Microsoft account. After entering your email, click Next. Type your password and sign in. Once signed in, you will be taken to the Teams dashboard where you can start chatting, making calls, and joining meetings. If you use Teams frequently, you might want it to start automatically when you turn on your PC. Press Windows I to open Settings, and go to Apps, Startup, find Microsoft Teams in the list, and toggle it on. Now Teams will launch automatically every time you start your computer. If you get an error saying Teams is already installed, open Task Manager by clicking Control plus Shift plus Exit, find Teams and end task, then try again. If Teams keeps crashing, uninstall it from Settings, Apps, Installed Apps, then reinstall it from the official site. If you get a "We are sorry, we have run into an issue" error, restart your PC and check your internet connection before trying again. To make Microsoft Teams run faster, disable unnecessary startup programs. Open Task Manager by clicking Control plus Shift plus Exit, click on Startup Apps, find Teams, and check if it's high impact. If it slows down your PC, you can disable Auto Start from here. Also, clear Teams cache by pressing Windows R, typing %appdata%\Microsoft\Teams, and deleting all files inside the cache folder. Restart Teams and it should run much smoother. And that's it. You have successfully installed Microsoft Teams on Windows 11. If this helped you, let me know in the comments, and if you have any issues, I will do my best to assist. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.